Okay.
This man cured the economy naturally. He argued that a natural interest rate exists in the economy with stable economic growth and full employment. And any other rate below or above this rate causes economic imbalance, inflation, and unemployment.